cops found him on a Sunday. So we all met up Monday night. I guess we always kind of figured this might happen someday. It's just a drag that we were at. Everybody telling me that he's in heaven. He's probably smiling down on us right now. But judging by the kind of stuff he was all mixed up in, even I have my doubts. Drink one for our friend Bobby. Ran his car right off the road on accident, on purpose, darling. Even now, don't know. Drink one for our friend Bob. Open them gates and let him in. On accident, on purpose, darling. Those are pretty much the same to him. My dad called him the neighbor kid. Next best thing, next to kin. Probably would have got beat up like a thousand more times than I did if I didn't grow up next to him. And then my friends can just keep on talking, going on and on about a bunch of lies. But when's the last time any of them saw him or even called him? Wasn't that bad guy? Drink one for my friend Bobby. Ran his car right off the road on accident, on purpose, darling. My friend Bobby. Open them gates and let him in. On accident, on purpose, darling. Those are pretty much the same to him. Those are pretty much the same. Those are pretty much the same to him.